be a better person. Try not to offend nobody. And find the same women.
Find the same women?
You same what he did.
Oh, that's good. And the body goes.
Anything you want to say to your kids or anything like that? To
my kids? And for all the kids, if you're satisfied with your work, think they always be an employee. If you're not, then you will have your own business. But you gotta think about it, you gotta work for it, and dream about it. Important to dream. If not, you will die being an employee.
Your favorite drink. If it was one last drink you had to drink,
this
what
was
be
a commercial
it?
Or what?
No.
It's going to be a commercial?
No.
Bucanas. With me.
If it's the
and
last,
Danny Walker's Black Label.
If it's the last drink you drink, Bucanas or Jamie Walker Black Label? La última copa.
You offer it to me, the question is, cognac. Hennessy.
Yes, estamos filmando todo.
Okay. Action. Lights, camera, action.
Life.
Action.
Let's see.
No cut.
Hey.
Let's see, what's the oldest thing you remember? If you could go so far back to where you were younger, what's like the oldest memory you have? Like, you still remember when you were a kid,
but
a baby?
Believe it or not.
I want your choke.
Hold on.
I was just a baby, maybe oldest, Alan's daughter. There was a big cyclone.
I need to get a picture.
Up in the garden with my father used to live. And I remember the man tying up the woods with the roof. I remember it.
Wow.
And I was just a little baby. But I remember. Because it was in 1933. And I was born in 1934. So I don't know why. I was registered in 34.
Wow.
Oh, that is an old memory.
So I remember. But I know what's a baby. But I can see it like now.
Ethan, your dog
barked.
Everything I know,
yeah,
I learned.
We should let him drink cold water now. We should let him have drink.
Because I always wanted to learn.
We had to get
to learn things.
Yeah.
No, don't give him soda.
That's good. Now, right. What was your favorite car?
My favorite.
How old was my hooker?
Well, no, yeah, but no, tu favorito.
Of all the cars you ever had in your whole life, what was your favorite one out of all of them?
Corvette.
The one that you could drive back right now that you wish you could drive again.
Corvette.
Which one?
Yeah?
Corvette.
What year?
1959.
Yay, what color was it?
Black. Two tops. Rack tab and plastic tab.
Wow.
A beautiful car. They had a Pontiac engine with three deuces. Three carburetors. There was a guy in 47th Street.
He had
a Ford, but it was the big Ford. He wanted to race me. Said, no, you haven't got no car. So one day I was tired. Okay, let's race it. But I need two blocks to stop the car. So close the street, two blocks. I let them stand still. I was a very fast driver.
What was the worst car? The car you hated the most?
The Cadillac.
The Cadillac, Mexico.
I had too many Cadillacs. New ones. Brand new. I used to go to the showroom and pick. Give me that one. With a big checkbook, I mean a payment book behind it. But it was my life, and I enjoyed it.
That's good.
And I think my wife too.
If you had a chance to go back in time and do something differently or change something,
yes.
Is there anything that you would change?
Yes.
What would that be?
My way of be a better person. try not to offend nobody. And find the same women.
Find the same women?
You same over there.
Oh, that's good.
And the way I do it all over again. It's good. It's good.